Okay guys, so this is my Lady Gaga Born This Way album cover inspired makeup tutorial. Does that make sense? Okay, as you can see, I tried to recreate the horns, the prosthetic horns that she's been wearing as a part of the whole Born This Way thing. Gaga horns. So I just used a theatrical technique. So this kind of only works. I'm trying to go as far back as possible, being really far away. If this makes any sense. So like the further back you see me, the further away you see me, the more 3D it will appear. Gaga face. Okay, so be sure to subscribe, and again, you know, leave any comments and feedback under the video on YouTube. I need to get some YouTube comments going. And be sure to check out my Facebook page, and that is where I'll be accepting any requests for the next video to come. Okay, so thanks for watching. Bye.